Foaming. This is the Missouri River Runner arriving. That we're passing under. So it took us about 4 minutes to 4.5 minutes to get. No, sorry, no, that's I-7. That was I-70. That is Truman Road down there. So we're starting to go through East Kansas City here. Terminal railway there. Spur tracks there. This, I think, used to be a steel mill. This might be 71 there. Between Kansas City and Independence. It's like an old highway over there.
I've been driving here all the time.
Speed here.
How's that?
Thank you.
Nope, here we are in Independence.
Okay, this one.